And here we are, bottom of the ninth with two outs. The pitcher here looking for one more out for a no-hitter. The pitch. Sharp hit ball in the hole. It's short. The shortstop makes an amazing play. The throw. He got him.
Yeah, this is MLB 2K6. Let's get to the review.
We're just jumping into this review right away. The gameplay, just look at the graphics. They're trash. The gameplay is, it's okay, but look at the silly animation. Look at him running. It's just, compared to the show that's the same year as this, the show blows this game out of the water, man.
Let's go to Michael Porter because he has a fact about the game that I didn't even know. And I'm the baseball fan here, so you're going to like it. Let's go to Michael Porter, see what he has to say.
Hey, Justin. So today you're playing MLB 2K6. Now, there's actually in that game some licensing issues with Barry Bonds because he's not a part of the MLB Players Association. So instead, they just made up a fake character named Joe Young and put him in Barry Bonds' place, which is pretty funny.
The show and 2K, which one came out on top? For me, it was the show. The show definitely came out on top. Not saying this was a bad game. The show was just better. I will admit, though, 2K revolutionized baseball because it came up with a whole new swing system called the swing stick, which the show took and made it their own. So, yeah, the 2K definitely came up with some good things for baseball. It's just an average game for me. Show's much better, but I had fun playing 2K. It was fun time reviewing. I'm having a lot of fun reviewing all these games. Where do you think any of these games go? Do you have a special spot in your heart for 2K6 that it should go here? Or maybe you think VeggieTales should leave the bad pile and go to the good pile? I don't know. I'd like to hear your guys' thoughts on all this. As always, you can follow me on Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, Domes PS2 Reviews. Thank you so much for watching and have a good one.